Protection of the optical system. The optical system is the heart of the laser. Therefore, it is very important to handle it with care and keep away pollution such as dust and dirt. Whenever the Cirro Laser Blue is not being used, make sure to keep the protection cap attached to the handpiece. From time to time, it may be required to clean the handpiece optics. Remove the protective cap from the connection socket at the handpiece and make sure that the device is switched off. Use a commercially available lint-free cleaning swab. For example, for cleaning a camera or CD player lenses, or the official Dentsply Sirona cleaning sticks, and moisten it with a little bit of isopropanol. Insert the lint-free cleaning swab into the handpiece optics and clean the optics by gently rotating the swab. Remove the lint-free cleaning swab from the handpiece optics after cleaning. Take a new, dry, lint-free cleaning swab to dry the handpiece optics afterwards by gently rotating the dry swab inside the handpiece optics. When you have finished the cleaning, make sure to protect the optical fiber socket with the protective cap. Protection of the optical system also means to take care of the fiber inside the handpiece cable. You unwind the cable clockwise, and it must be wound up again counterclockwise. The cable is flexible, but remember that there is a very thin glass fiber inside, so always handle with care. For example, when the cable is unwound, make sure that it's not trapped in a drawer or run over the wheels of the stool or cart. Please note these instructions to protect the optical system of the Cirro Laser Blue.